specially recorded for the BBC in St. Thomas's Church, Fifth Avenue, New York. The canticles are sung to the service in A for double choir by E.W. Naylor, and the anthem is Benjamin Britten's Hymn to St. Cecilia, the words by W.H. Auden. The service opens with Charles Wood's setting of Hail, Gladdening Light.
Thank you. psalms appointed for the 19th evening, Psalms 98, 99, 100, and 101.
darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy, defend us from all perils and dangers of this night, for the love of thine only Son, our Saviour Jesus Christ.
I will sing Benjamin Britten's Anthem, a hymn to St. Cecilia.
Thank you.
O Lord God Almighty, whose glory cherubim and seraphim and all the hosts of heaven with ceaseless voice proclaim, hear and accept, we humbly beseech thee, the praises of thy church below, and pour down upon thy ministers in choir and sanctuary such a spirit of faith, reverence, and joy as shall lift both their hymns and their lives unto thee, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all evermore. Amen.
Amen.
And now the great hymn, Ye Holy Angels Bright.